politics was great 100 years ago, but they don't know what to do. So it's the technology that you have, your lights, your television, your airplanes, your cars, all technology. If you took that away, the earth would go back to slavery.